Flim! Is Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora!
Wake up!
Unresponsive sidekick. Wait a minute. I know how to fix this. Max, give him a wash.
Sora!
Well, that did the trick. Nice work, Max.
Huh? How did I end up? Oh no! Flynn, Rapunzel's being held prisoner!
That's right. In her mother's tower. This calls for a rescue. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Let's go, Max. Whoa, Max!
We'll take it from here, Flynn. Go help Rapunzel.
Thanks!
Come on! Enough already! Get out of our way!
Sora, forget about Flynn! Let's go!
Is it just me, or are the Heartless multiplying?
That can't be good. Hurry!
My shield!
Go get him! Oh! Yes! Yeah!
Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again. Huh?
The tower!
I know! I'm going!
Flynn might have already made it to the tower!
I hope Rapunzel is okay!
Of the rest of my life, I will fight. I will never stop trying to get away from you. But if you let me save him, I will go with you.
No! No, Rapunzel!
I'll never run. I'll never try to escape. Just let me heal him and you and I will be together. Forever. Just like you want. Everything will be the way it was. I promise. Just like you want. Just let me heal him.
In case you get any ideas about following us.
You! Eugene! I'm so sorry. Everything is gonna be okay, though.
No, Rapunzel.
I promise. You have to trust me.
No! I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this... But if you do this, then you will die.
Hey, it's gonna be all right.
Rapunzel. Wait.
Eugene, what?
No! Oh no! No! What have you done? What have you done? Come on!
Fall into darkness. We can't allow her near our pure light now. Her presence would only cast a pall over it.
Yeah. can't be.
Fight!
away with me, Eugene. Oh. Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse.
Rapunzel!
Bring back what once was mine.
Rapunzel.
What?
Rapunzel. You were my new dream.
And you were mine.
Did I ever tell you I've got a thing for brunettes?
Oh, Eugene!
Wow, Rapunzel, you're finally gonna get to see your real home.
I know. I mean, I can't believe it. I can finally be with my real family. I couldn't have done it without your help.
You're welcome.
Well, from where I'm standing, the kingdom couldn't ask for a better princess. And I couldn't have asked for better sidekicks. Thanks.
Yes, thank you so much.
Now, Flynn, you and Maximus play nice.
Huh? Fine.
You're gonna be great.
Huh?
We haven't seen the guy controlling the monsters in a while, so that's one less worry.
But there's still a chance that he might be around here somewhere.
Well, if he comes back and tries to bother Rapunzel again, then Flynn will keep her safe. And we three won't be far behind.
Come on! Rapunzel's the tough one, if you ask me.
True. But nevertheless, I won't let her out of my sight.
Oh, Eugene.
Eugene?
Oh, that's my real name. Eugene Fitzherbert. That's right. I never told you guys.
That's different.
Oh, I think it's a great name.
Me too. Nice to re-meet you, Eugene.
Hey, I thought I was the only one you were going to tell?
Don't worry. I've saved plenty of Fitzherberty secrets just for you.
Really?
Hey, What are you two lovebirds talking about?
Nothing!
Nothing.
You did tell us.
Yeah, it's not nice to keep secrets.
This one is none of your business.
Maximus, get him!
Huh? You have got to be kidding me!
Oh,